Approximately 15:35 this afternoon, fire department responding to a three-story structure fire on Victoria Street. Upon arrival, we encountered heavy smoke and flame conditions on the first division, first floor of the structure. They had an aggressive fire attack by the fire crews. We had two people reported on the third floor. One was still in the building upon our arrival, which we helped assist and get out of the building. We knocked down the fire and we checked for basically fire extension throughout the building.
Now, I understand this was a two-alarm fire?
This was a two-alarm fire. Upon arrival and notification that people were still in the building, trapped on the third floor, I initiated a second alarm immediately.
What about the building next door?
The building next door, the exposure to the south side was protected by the fire crews that were assigned to that task, and there was no damage to that property.
There was a family cat involved somehow?
There was a few animals in the building. I think there were about four or five cats, which we ended up finding, two of which they used the pet mask equipment that we have on our trucks, and both were resuscitated successfully. And it was all brought to a happy ending for the animals.
Any idea of the cause at this point?
At this time, the fire is under investigation by the St. John Fire Department, Fire Prevention Investigation Division, as well as the St. John Police Force, and the Major Crime Unit.